This has to be my weirdest and disturbing catch of all time. I was fishing in Lake Erie using a jig, and as soon as I popped the jig off of a structure, this smallmouth smoked it. But I noticed something very wrong here. Tell me what you think happened in the comments below.